Papa. Thanks, man. Cool, thank you. Yep.
You're not wearing any pants.
Is that your junk or is it folded weird?
My junk.
Can you please go get the tinsel wrapped
around the waist?
Just some tinsel to like distract the eye.
Sure.
Everyone hopes for a little bit of eye candy. Whether you can't afford it or not, it's always nice to window shop.
Will you go down to the turn down to the guest quarters?
I did.
Here, the air that's coming out from here, you know? Is there an air conditioning
system?
Yeah.
Do you want it off?
Yeah.
To the moment?
Kate.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, she's done it.
Wait, why you just...
You did...
Don't shush me, I'm telling her.
You did the guest quarters?
Yeah.
I'm so impressed with you.
Thank you. Don't shush me if I'm trying to tell her something.
But she's in the conversation with the chef about dinner.
Okay. All right. No, okay. You're right. I do not like to be shushed. It's dismissive. It's belittling.
She's like, Kate.
Is that wrong?
No, I literally think everybody's tired.
No, you shh.
Just like, hold on a second, let Kate finish the conversation with Adrian, and then...
She's gonna lose her shit.
She's gonna lose her shit.